Hello, I'm Christina Baer. A South Jersey man has been arrested and charged for breaking into a home and sexually assaulting two young girls in Belmar. His family has owned a house on the same street for years. He's also accused of assaulting an EMT worker who was giving him medical care. PSE&G admits that the letters sent to customers about installing smart meters were sent in error. About 1.4 million smart meters haven't been installed so far, and the utility expects to replace 2.3 million meters by the end of 2024.